Okay, I got this wood delivered last week, right before it snowed. I was able to get it out here in the yard, cut it into movable lengths, cut a couple of the big logs this morning. This is only two of the big gnarly ones here. It's a beautiful day here. It's about 44, 45 degrees out. Most of the snow is gone. So, I'm gonna cut some more stuff up here. Fueled up, the oil is good. Still have my trusty tripod here. So let me get this thing going and start splitting some stuff before I record anymore.